As I know here, you're in trouble. Gloria says about 30% are unemployed. That's why I'm working hard to get this surplus food here. Some of you say to me, well, I'm not like you. I'm not a congressman. I haven't got education. I haven't got work. But you're a human being. And you know what you've got? You've got in your hand the power to use your vote and to use even those few cents you get from welfare to spend them only where you want to spend them. Remember that.